by independent clinicians who have not been involved in the treatment of the cases. The summary of the case is a 16-year-old girl who was treated in an outside nursing home. I must repeat this because it wasn't reported in the media. This patient was treated outside nursing home and mismanaged for 2 days.